Hey y'all, fellows, welcome to the channel. Well, as with buying most cryptocurrencies, everything is always changing and new problems are always arising. So I just wanted to do a quick guide how to get started with Axie Infinity and the problems that you may probably run into. So how to solve them. Okay, sorry for my English, but well, I'm here trying help us. Well, to get started playing Axie Infinity, you're going to need to buy 3 Axie. In the description is a handy guide of how to choose the best one for you, but God, there is a way to getting started without spending, which I am not going to get into here. The first things you are going to do to need is a running wallet. This is a where you going to keep the weight that you need to buy the Axie. Well, if you already have Ethereum in a wallet like MetaMask, you can transfer it into your running wallet using running bridge. However, Ethereum gas fee will apply, or you can buy what straight to running using the vault in ramp system directly from your bank or using a credit card. And unfortunately, this hugely easily to use method didn't work for me, neither with credit card, with my bank or another bank. Well, you can check the subtitles for more specific information, okay? Well, it turned out that the Ramp bank account that you send your payment to is only compatible with SEPA bank and many European banks. Compatible with Ramp 22-digit IBAN number. A great way to get around this is to use Wise. Also, you know, as TransferWise, you can create account for free and they charge probably the lowest wire fees out there. Or if you use the sign up link in the description, your first transfers will be completely free. Okay, this is in the description. Okay, well, victory. Nice. This means you can wire money from your bank or credit card in the currency of your choice over to running, which is auto converted into what, and you don't get hefty Ethereum gas fee. Well, this is cheapest way and worked out of doing it, as no bank was compatible with Ramp IBAN number. Okay, then, once you have the weight in the running wallet, you can buy your first Axie. But I recommend you read which type of Axie work, like Bird, Best, Tank, etc. Well, I will make some guide about that. Okay. Well, so subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe, because this will be so useful for us. Well, then, well together, so you can make the best team for back. I hope this video was useful for you and helped to get started with interesting NFT basket game. Well, this helped you out. Please like and subscribe for more. Well, if you now understand something, you can put on the subtitles. Well, thanks for watching. Okay, see you soon.